And after all of that, he literally ended up texting another girl the whole time. And that's why I'll never trust men again.
Do you want to get Chipotle right now?
What does that have to do with
anything?